Leadership Curriculum Program 2.0. I am Akash Mishra, a mechanical engineer by profession and a teacher or mentor by passion. I am associated with eVidyaloka NGO for last 2 years, and I would like to thank eVidyaloka for giving me this opportunity to mentor a group of 5 enthusiastic students where they were given an opportunity to work on the project of their own interest. It was really a great experience for me to mentor such a lovely and curious kids. Let's have a look at the team. Myself as a mentor and the 5 students, Mayank, Nidhi, Kundan, Priyanka and Nikhil. Let me introduce all of them one by one with the projects done by them. Mayank Negi, he is a student of 8th grade Devgarh Uttarakhand School and worked on Eco Home. He has made a model of Eco Home, which you can see clearly in the right side image. Nidhi Negi, a student of 8th grade Devgarh Uttarakhand School, worked on a project called Environmental Pollution, where she has made a model for different environmental pollution such as land, water, air, noise, etc. You can see Nidhi with her environmental pollution model in the right side. Kundan Arya, also a 8th grade student of Devgarh Uttarakhand School, very much interested in farming and wanted to pursue a career in farming. His father is also a farmer, so he is very much influenced by his father and decided to work on a project which involves farming. So he worked on rajma cultivation, and you can see rajma crops grown by him in the field in the right side image. Priyanka Negi, she wanted to pursue her career as a teacher, so she decided to teach mathematics to her younger sister for a period of 3 months and followed by a final assessment. A snapshot on the right side you can see taken during the class. Nikhil Negi, a techno freak guy. He is very much interested in technical stuffs and always talking about them. So he decided to make a running model of remote control car. And you can see right side a running model of remote control car made by him. So now let's have a look at their videos. Thank you.